Hey folks, my name is Jared Manninen, and I'm the creator of the outdoor blog Tahoe Trail Guide and its corresponding YouTube channel. Over the past few months, I've seen a really steady increase in viewership on my website and YouTube channel, and a lot of people have reached out, whether it's on Instagram, the website, YouTube, Facebook, wherever, and I totally appreciate that. It's super rewarding to see and hear from people who have found value in my work, my online work. And I thought today, February 2nd, 2021, was as good a day as any to reintroduce myself to everyone out there. I moved to Lake Tahoe in 2005, and I always say I fell in love with the place immediately, but my problem was that I was in my early 30s and didn't really know what I wanted to do in the long term. So probably the first 7 to 10 years, I really had a great time living here, being outside, getting involved in the community, working on some projects here and there, but I just didn't have a long-term plan. So it's only been in the last few years that I really decided that I want to make a stand, working on Tahoe Trail Guide, working on my YouTube channel, that sort of thing. Get involved with this whole outdoor recreation industry of Lake Tahoe and the surrounding Sierra Nevada mountains. Now don't get me wrong, I don't claim to be the end all be all when it comes to outdoor recreation, but I do have a pretty diverse life experience and some good education that lends itself to being a worthy person to listen to as far as going outside and having an adventure. I don't offer that list of accomplishments or credentials or life experience as a means to brag or be some sort of cool guy on the internet. Rather, I offer it in the sake of transparency so that you know who you're hitching your wagon to when going out into the backcountry. And that's an important thing to me because I don't go out with just anybody. I want to know that whoever it is that I'm traveling with off trail, off track in the backcountry, is a good person and can provide appropriate assistance if something goes wrong. So again, I just wanted to offer that information because I want you guys to know where I'm coming from when I'm describing certain things, whether it's on my website in the articles or in one of these YouTube videos. It just serves you better if you understand a little bit more about the person in which you're learning from or having an experience with. And because there's so many new people visiting my website and YouTube channel, I just figured it was a good time in which to share some of that information. I'm nearly always available within 24 to 48 hours, so long as I'm not on some sort of an extended trip, to answer questions or offer some feedback if you have concerns or questions related to the outdoor experience. So feel free to always ask questions or reach out. That said, I am starting to amass quite the collection of articles and videos at this point, so I do recommend doing a little bit of a search on your own. I may have already answered your questions. Also, a lot of the comments, particularly on my YouTube channel, are super helpful if you go through them. There's a good chance that somebody has already asked the question that you have, and I've already responded to their answer. So definitely check that aspect out in both my website and YouTube channel. It's really kind of cool that there has become this community of people that are willing to reach out and offer feedback to other people, as well as me offering feedback to you. I just want to make one last announcement before I close out this little welcome aboard and introduction shtick. And that was to say that I recently launched a Patreon account. Now, I know what you're thinking. Oh boy, now he's asking for money. And believe it or not, I've actually had a few people reach out and ask me if I had any sort of Patreon or PayPal options for them to contribute to me financially. And up until now, I haven't had any mechanism to take any kind of contributions like that. So I decided I'm gonna just go ahead and do that. If you feel compelled because you believe that my work has value and you appreciate what I'm doing, feel free to sign up to my Patreon account. It's not a super benefit-driven account though, so just keep that in mind. I have been an artist for many, many years, and as the only benefit that I have listed currently, after 6 months of contributions, I'm willing to send you some original artwork that I create. It'll be outdoor related, whether it's a landscape painting or a drawing of a bird or other wildlife or plant life. So that's available. For those of you who would like to contribute but don't want to do so every month, I do have the option of a paypal.me account. And that just accepts like a single one-time payment if you do feel, again, that my work has value and that you would like to contribute to me in some sort of financial way. So you're welcome to use that. I should probably also point out that I do actually have a Redbubble account where I have various images that you'll find on my website available for purchase as prints or stickers or other types of merchandise. So you can always contribute in that way if you feel compelled. All right, folks, enough of my jibber jabber. I'm gonna let you get back to what it is that you're doing previous to watching this. And I just wanted to say one more time, thank you so much for tuning in, for subscribing, following, liking, commenting, all that jazz. I totally appreciate it. And it's made my winter of 2020-21 a lot better because, as you all know, this has been a weird one. So having a connection and making the friends that I have through YouTube and Tahoe Trail Guide has been really, really a great thing. So thank you. Take care, everyone. So you have a couple different options. Oh man. Snowflake in the ear.